here we go, another first look. Hashtag sponsored, hashtag ad from Free Bees developed by Alex Williams and Lloyd May, published by our friends over at Paranoid Panda Studios. So what we got to do is we got the bees, they're captured, and we need to break them free. So let's give it a try. Let's go. All right, so we are going to start. Ooh, main game settings. All right, let's try the main game. Oh! Nice. Okay. Level one. I got three. We got four. Oh, almost got him. Oh, okay. Oh, didn't get it. Oh, there, we got him. Am I supposed to clear out the section here? All right. All right, let's continue. Level two. Oh! Okay, we gotta. Oh, let's hit retry. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Good physics on the bouncing. Nice. Okay. Nice. Got three. Boom chakalaka. There we go. We got the fourth. Oh, we're going to bounce in here. There we go. We're stuck in the corner. Oh, one more bounce up. Oh! There they all are. Oh, shit. Oh, I won! Alright, one more level. Got the dead bee. Oh, come on. Here we go. Come on. Whew. Okay, we got one left. One left. Oh, down to my last B. Now he's moving faster. Nice. Okay. Level 4. Snack. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, almost dropped. Here he comes. Nice, I got 3. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice one. All right, last one. We're not going to do Utter Chaos. We're going to save that till the full game comes out. This would be a great game for kids to learn about the physics and geometry and angles, and plus it's cute little bees. Can never go wrong with that. I'm just saying. All right. Oh, we should get the next. Oh, there we go. And we got 4. Let's get them up in the corner. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, right across there. Oh, nice. Took out that whole section. Awesome. Oh, that worked. Oh no, we lost one. We lost a rogue guy, but that's okay. He's off doing his thing. That's okay. All right, 5 levels in. Woo! Nice job. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. All right, so there we go. That was just, I'm not going to try Utter Chaos. I'm going to wait until the full game comes out. Thanks for watching. Go and wishlist this game on Steam. This is a fun little game. And I will see you in the next video. See ya.